communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay, is anyone there? Hello? Pick up the phone, spirits, spirit phone. Abracadabra.
Come on.
If you can hear my voice, give us a sign.
Yeah, like a peace sign or a stop sign.
If you're not gonna take this seriously.
Okay. Is anyone there? Wherever there is.
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
Whoa.
What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my god. Warning?
I think we really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
We can't help you if we don't know who you are. Can you tell us who you are? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Are we speaking to? Beth? Is that you? Oh God!
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you?
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Let me think. Beth, we want to know what happened to you that night. Can you tell us? H. A. N. N.
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K. I.
L. L. Oh my god.
Killed. Guys. Guys, what's she talking about?
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
We have to.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone killed Hannah.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
All right. Okay. Who killed Hannah? Who was it? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here?
B. R. O. O.
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Oh, no!
Holy shit. Chris!
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
And if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.